Vic Ladlad, a consultant for the National Democratic Front of the Philippines, was arrested in Novaliches, Quezon City for alleged possession of illegal firearms. Authorities say they apprehended Ladlad and two others in Barangay San Bartolome by virtue of a search warrant issued by a local court. Two rifles, several handguns and grenades, as well as alleged subversive documents, were seized from the house.
This will also goes to show na itong mga even consultants, kung consultant man sila or heads of the national funds, they are armed. No? These are also armed. No? At hindi lang po ano ito, basta-basta armas. AK-47, M16, high-powered lahat. Ito yung sinasabi ng while they head the National Front, seemingly na sila ay nag-head lang ng mga yan, yung mga kung ano-ano yung mga civic organizations. These firearms will be subjected to ballistics and all.
Peace talks between the government and communist rebels were terminated last year after President Rodrigo Duterte cited continuing attacks by the New People's Army. Armed Forces Chief of Staff Carlito Galvez Jr. said the suspension of peace talks means communist consultants with pending cases must surrender. But CPP founder Jose Maria Sison asserts Ladlad is protected by the Joint Agreement on Safety and Immunity Guarantees and should not be arrested. Ladlad's wife says all the evidence were planted.
Kailangan i-justify ng mga pulis yung kanilang pinagagawang everything, yung kanilang pinagagawang lie. Everything is a lie. They planted guns on him. I challenge General Albayade, and it happens to be his birthday right now. I want each and every gun, no, fingerprinted. No, wala silang makikita ni isang tuldok, no, ng fingerprint ni Navic kasi lahat noon planted.
In a statement, human rights group Karapatan said the arrest of Ladlad and two others is illegal. The group also warned state forces against planting evidence against Ladlad and his companions to justify what they call trumped-up charges. But Malacañang says the arrest of Ladlad is not illegal.
I think that there has been an announcement by the president even last year about the arrest of these people given the proclamation that the peace talks have ended.
Ladlad and the two other suspects underwent booking procedure and are facing charges for violating the Comprehensive Firearms and Ammunition Regulation Act. Jerome Lantin, ABS-CBN News. Okay.